for the people that's having problems getting the Easysubli to go through your sublimation printer, the Epson, this is the ET2720, and if you set it on envelope, it will print the Easysubli. I don't know if this leads to more head cleanings or whatever, but I know that it's worked really good with the Easysubli. It's came through perfect. Up until I set it on an envelope, I was having lots of problems. So I just figured somebody might need to know this.